How to turn off push notification in PlayStation app. Hi guys, it's Megran from Gaming 24/7. Today I'll be guiding you how to turn off push notification in PlayStation app. Turning off push notification in PlayStation app is quite easy, so without any delay, let's get started. Open the PlayStation app, launch the app on your mobile device and log in if necessary. Once you are on the main menu, go to settings. Tap on your setting icon in the top right corner. Look for a gear or setting icon usually located near your profile picture. Find notification setting. In the setting menu, locate the notification or push notification option. Once you find it, tap on it. Customize notification preference. Here you can manage various type of notification such as game alert, friend activity, message and more. Toggle off the notification you wish to disable or turn off all notification if desired. Save or confirm change. Make sure you save your setting if required. This will stop the app from sending push notification to your device. If you liked our video, press the thumbs up and share button. If you have any question, comment down below and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more tutorials.